And he's generally validated Toastmasters, and in particular, my speaker Pallavi. So today we have this speaker coming up with a subject called as lifelong learning. We had listened to various speakers, but this speech was different, where she involved herself inside the speech and giving various parameters across the speech connecting to your topic, where I can thoroughly say that she had the attitude of being fortitude. So thank you so much, a really appreciable point for you. So Pallavi, you actually started begin speaking before an audience, and you discovered tremendous speaking skills which you already have, and I don't feel so there are some skills which you need some attention. So thank you for giving justice to each and every objective. So you freshly opened your speech by asking a question to each and every one of us, where you informed me as an evaluator and also to the audience that what are you trying to tell. And as being the subject lifelong learning, where you connected with your each and every story, the principal object was very well connected. Now here was my speaker, where introduced each and every aspect of her life. So if in the middle of the night, if anyone wakes up me and asks about Pallavi, I can tell him or her everything, just what she said in her speech. So very well explained about the main things of your speech, which actually created an impact on us. A lot of curiosity was hidden in my speaker's speech, where I had some points to be noted of being a notorious child, your school life, the learnings, achievements, downfalls, and the intensity of lifelong learning. So the points was very well connected to each and every one of us, because it was a social topic where you had your own life in the story. Mixing two chemicals and waiting for a reaction. Very well good use of phrases, and the language which you used was in a smooth flow and natural, and it was easy to understand to each and every one of us. Now I feel my speaker's story was very well narrated and explained, because there were three parameters which I observed. Was the plot, where you started, where you summarized you yourself as a person and your stories. Then you came to the point call of action, where your main intensity was to learn, where you feel that lifelong learning is actually beneficial to each and every one of us. And the third parameter where you came was the climax, where you were running behind a boy to tie a key, but here comes the twist in the tale, he becomes the husband of my speaker. Very well done. Now what really impresses me about my speaker is the awesome vocal variety. In the first of your speech, you had the voice of crying baby, which actually connected me when we saw a crying baby. So very well done there. And body language was just tremendous, and I just give you a thumbs up for that. Now coming to the part of recommendations, where my speaker can give a little push to herself in her future projects, is that try to add some pauses in your speech. Now it's being a P1 speech, we have the tendency, we need to say each and everything, because it's your opportunity to shine as being a P1 speaker. But what I feel that, try to add some pauses in the speech, because if in the start, you start with the speech bombarding each and every information to one of us, so there's a lot of thing to absorb us as an audience. So try to add pauses at the impactful point of your speeches, and I wish you all the best for your future speeches, and it was really enjoyable. Thank you so much.